Short and sweet. All right. Let me get the one manager. Digi or autopilot, so they're easy. You. Here we go. And let's get a call going. All Digi need is my ability. There you go. Get the rig cam set up. Here we go. And we'll get a color commentator. You might have a friend later if he responds to me. Hello.
Hey, how you doing, cutie?
I'm doing a little better. I just needed a break. A little break after Group B. It's all good now.
Yeah, I'm still pretty much in shock from watching that Civ 4 game.
Yeah, I mean, that was legitimately exhausting. Just, what a weird game.
Yeah, the wrecked high school of Persona.
Sub by ability, yeah, poor Persona. I mean, they deserved losing. I don't know, by the way they played, but I don't know if they deserved that. But regardless, it happened. We'll all have to deal with it and move on. Alright, everybody in position for WTG. Fix corners.
Oh yeah, by the way, new rig cam here.
Oh, it should be up, but I guess I'll reset it. Stop sharing screen. Share screen. There. Is it up now?
Not yet.
Well, it's definitely up.
On my end, it's just a whole bunch of blue.
It's working for the WTG manager, so perhaps you need to update your Skype experience.
I guess so.
Well, if it doesn't work for you, then I guess either you can try...
Hey, there we go.
Oh, there you go. Good.
Oof, okay.
All right.
Well, judging from the last two games, Digi doing really well in their last game yesterday.
I wouldn't say doing very well, because it was just kind of a slurp fest until the 80th minute. And then... out of nowhere, within 4 minutes, they got a brace.
So I wouldn't, hey, they always say patience is a virtue.
Yeah, I wouldn't overrate them yet. We'll see what happens this game. WTG have a lot to prove, though. they did get kind of the blowout of yesterday, quote-unquote, 4-1. So they need to make that up if they want some hope of getting out of this group.
I mean, I don't know too much about War Thunder, but there's a lot of planes and a lot of tanks, so a lot of wartime stuff. Seems like fun to me.
Yeah, I mean, it's free to play. By all means, go check it out. I have never played it because I'm not really into planes simulators.
Like World of Tanks, on the other hand.
Yeah, I'd probably... War Thunder does have tanks.
It does, yeah. I can see Nazi Boo over there.
Yeah, it's just more focused on the planes. World of Tanks is... probably more my speed if I were to do anything. But, not really into my thing. Yeah, there are tanks and boats, says the WTG manager, so covers all the bases.
Neat.
Alright. I think that's everything for WTG, he says. They want to use the IS ball. IS-8, yep. And they want to go to their stadium, which is somewhere.
And so we're going from Monster Girls to more Monster Girls.
Yeah.
Although I probably wouldn't classify Renamon as a Monster Girl. That seems like a furry thing.
It is definitely a furry thing. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. There are some Monster Girls on there, technically.
That is true.
Digimon are digital monsters.
And they're the champions.
There's Digimon Stadium. And I don't know, I might have passed it. There we go, War Thunder Stadium. The strips look fine. Didn't call for anything specific, so let me just get the music and I guess we'll be ready to go. There we go. All right, let's roll it. WTG versus Digi. Oy vey, remember the sliced urethra. Me, 2017.
I think I remember that.
I know I pro I don't remember saying that specifically. I'm sure I did. I just don't remember the specific place that I said it.
Just imagine a piece of paper.
A piece of paper slowly sliding across your anthems. Here we go, WTG kicking off.
I've got to say, the kits on both teams looking really good.
They're pretty nice, yeah. These are some.
Especially Arcade.
Oh, yeah, Arcade's model is. I don't know if it's the oldest, but it is one of the oldest full body things that's ever been done.
Right.
He used to have a pair of legs way back in the day. In brighter times for WTG. But
He
yeah.
definitely looks like a character that should be used for VR.
He was VG's captain like 2 years ago.
Oh yeah, he was, wasn't he?
Yeah. And he didn't do shit. And oh! Liamont dies,
Wow.
puts it in. And we're starting already. Digi goes 1-0. For Digi, just kind of puts more on the pile for WTG to have to make up.
So does that goal change your mind on who you want to win?
That's an offsides, I think. Arcade, yep. I don't know. I'm not really biased towards either. I'd like WTG to do well. They're an older team at this point, and they haven't been having a great run of luck in the last few VGLs they've been in. But I do like Digimon as well. That's a way wide header.
Yeah, I'm more into watching some of the new blood teams and how they're doing well in the qualifiers right now.
Man,
So I do have Digi winning this one.
I do have personal history with WTG from my time as a fan and a manager, I suppose. in this VGL. And I guess as a VG manager, because Arcade was a captain once. So that's why I'm like, that's significant to me. It's probably not significant to anybody else. It's like, oh, Arcade. I remember that from when I was a lad. So either way.
Anyway, what season of Digimon is the best season?
Well, one.
No, you're wrong. It's three.
Oh, yeah, three. I don't know. Well, yeah, I mean, three is such a different beast that it's, like, kind of hard to even lump it with any of the other Digimons.
Anything past three is shit.
I thought four was okay, I guess. I mean, it was okay for, like, the first half, three-fifths. Just kind of petered out near the end. I didn't see anything after the fourth one, though.
Leomon, always wide.
Leomon, always wide. Oh, always wide. Angelamon, getting it over to Vadish, trying to clear it. Waterdamon takes the header, out fucking skilled.
Wow. Look at that tank go.
Oh, Nazi Boo. I think that used to be an actual tank.
Ooh.
Don't really allow that anymore. Shame. Here's Tovadish. Tovadish takes the ball. That Slav son of a bitch loses the ball. Too drunk.
Yeah, right. I miss Mouse.
They get the ball back. Oh, yeah, I love Mouse back in the day. But rip to WOTG. As a team, anyway.
Yeah. Mouse and also Blaster. Too bad DNG, not even Duel Links General, neither of them having a team right now.
Yeah. Are they still DNG? Like, they were going through a whole thing.
Yeah. They're still DNG, but, right.
They were going through an identity crisis for a little bit.
Yeah, now there's Duel Links General, which is DLG. Because of that one very...
Oof,
that one,
dead. Spaghetti. Oh, my God, that spaghetti. Fucking please.
Almost a disaster.
Yeah, the guy tried to pass it to a player beyond the person that was on the ground. Digi seems to be holding on to possession more than WTG. WTG, when they get possession, though, charge up the field, try to get an attack going. Adamon can't reach it before outskilled.
Yeah, it's very indicative of some teams to try and counter.
Space fire. Getting it over to Booby. Trying to get it over. Or is it Bubby? It's probably Bubby.
Yeah, probably Bubby. It's all Russian and everything.
Bubula, yeah. Tovadish. Tovadish cannot keep control of that ball. He was having that problem last game, too. And here's Leomon dies with a lot of space. Trying to get it over to Lilithmon, but it's intercepted and cleared.
Yeah, Leomon doing all he can to stave off death.
They put it up front, and that's going to be a throw-in. Nobody there to get it at all. Here's Digi trying to get up once again. Edamon over
Leomon.
Well,
as a kid, I was never really a fan of Edamon.
No, Edamon was weird. I always thought he was weird as a villain. Like, coming
really
from...
liked the whole Elvish shtick.
Yeah, I mean, that's the dub, but it's just weird going from Devimon to monkey with a microphone and sunglasses singing all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Kind of a jarring mood change. Tovada's trying to header! It's over the bar.
Boy, that was a wide shot.
That was barely even a header attempt. He just kind of got collided into by the defender.
Ooh, good steal.
And no, Arcade can't get to it. They're trying to keep it into the box, though. Extreme Jihad puts it out. It'll be a throw-in. WTG has about has stoppage left. If they can make something of it. No, they cannot. 1 minute of stoppage. Yeah, that's it. 1-0 for Digi so far.
Yeah, it's a good start for Digi.
Oof.
So I believe if they win this match, they're through to the VG League 8, I believe.
They'll be on 6 points, and... let's see. If MEG win their next match against WTG... No. Because, well... No, they are not through. Because MEG and MGGG could win their next matches tomorrow, and that would put them both on 6 points, and it would come down to goal difference.
All right, yeah, the old 6-6-6-0.
Yep. Good old Satan Group.
That was... Yeah, the old lit killer.
Yeah, WTG are just not getting any shots on target at all. They're having a tough time holding on to the ball, and they're having a tough time shooting. All right.
It goes to show just how tough of a team Digi is starting to become.
Your nightly should have been put in if you sent it in, yeah. I don't do that, so I wouldn't know. All right, we'll check that real quick, no problem. You are on maintain, yeah. I can go through all your sliders if you'd like. You're on counter, short, wide, maintain, 6. All right. He says just go +1 and roll it. You got it. And you should be on +1. There you go.
So what changes need to be made for War Thunder for them to score a goal here?
I'm not sure. They're having troubles getting in the box. Like, they're marked pretty well. And they're not where they should be when they're not marked. So, it's a matter of their strikers not being on point.
And it definitely doesn't help that Kyokumon is just catching everything in sight.
Yeah, I'm not sure how you remedy this. Let's see. Oh, these are good passes. It's just... I suppose... Oh, there's a foul. And that's a yellow for Edamon. Oh, come on, baby.
Oh, come on, baby.
Yep, yellow for Edamon. I suppose... Oof! Kyokumon leaps into the air and grabs that. That was very clutch.
You see what I mean with those just flying grabs?
Yeah. I suppose what I'd do in WTG's case is try and go more wide. I mean, they're already trying to go wide, but... I guess less crossing in and more trying to cut in, I suppose. Trying to get more men into the box. I guess. I mean, have more options since you're having trouble getting it to the options that you have. Kyokumon desperately needs her blunder fixed. That's a lot of stray vertices.
Yeah. I was a little bit concerned that those were optic blasts coming out of her back.
They are.
I mean, this isn't 2015.
They are optic blasts. They're just not going millions of miles off in one direction.
It's not like Suicide's noose?
No. It's not like any of the laser beams that, like, WG used to have back in the day. Those are just because the vertices are way the fuck off the screen. That's all. These are localized. Arcade! Now is wide. Subs at 65.
Arcade, more like R wide.
You got it. That is better, but Digi's defenders are pretty good at marking any forwards that get into the box. Let's see,
yeah, they're good at
62.
Yeah, they're good at snuffing out any attacks from WTG, and on top of that, they're doing really well countering.
Digi are pretty solid as a offense. They're patient, but when their offense starts to get going and they get into the box, it usually ends up pretty well for them if they get Leomon in a good spot. Nazi Boo saved and cleared by Edamon. We'll do subs now. Alright, Digi are just gonna get best condition for most tired, so platinum shit. Oof.
Yikes.
Fuhrer Agumon. Sub-on Agumon, right? That's what we learned long ago in Autumn.
Yeah, you can't go wrong with the OG.
And Queen Mimi, I suppose, can come off for Ulforce. And Angelamon can come off. Masarumon, how about?
A real shame that smug motherfucker is in blue.
Yeah. Shit poster.
yeah, season 2 was pretty hilarious because of Ken.
Yeah, Ken was the only good thing about season 2. Alright, he wants to do the AMF. The Space Fire is coming out for a fucking boat.
At least it's not a fucking leaf.
Yeah, no leaves to be had here. Let's see, DMF. Coming off for... let's put in... well, your choice. WTG Manor. Yeah, Russian bias.
And yeah, it's always good to have a little bit of Russian bias.
Which CB would you like to sub off? War Crimes is a tiny bit more tired. Ah, alright. We're going to do Small Family Company for Geiju. Oy vey. Slouchy. Alright, and they want to take a timeout. They're going to change the support range to 4. They're going to turn off centering targets. Anything else for you, WTG? Everybody keeps telling me to pray. I'm not a religious man, I'm afraid to tell you.
Yeah, I'm not either.
I mean, you can pray to RNGesus all you like, but man does not hear. Or he ignores. We'll never know.
Yeah, the almighty 20-sided bends to no man.
Man, that was a very bad pass by Tavadish right into a Digi player. But he's dogging, trying to get the ball back.
I'm just getting horrible flashbacks of Agumon on VP.
Here's Masarumon. Loses it, and a fucking boat will pick it up. Tavadish. Tavadish getting it up to Arcade. Oh, misses the touch. It's cleared.
Yeah, it's more of the same. Just a lot of really good defense. I don't even know what that was.
Eh. Bit of a botch going into a throw-in. A fucking boat. A fucking boat trying to get it up to Arcade. Arcade gets the ball, stumbles with it, and loses it to the Swarm. Tavada is trying to get the ball back. They get it back into the box. Nazi Boo! Nazi Boo trying to get it over to Hardy Hughes. Kyokumon falls onto it.
Just a flub shot. Must have gotten off of a defender.
Digi are just able to get into the box really quick and swarm whatever man is in there. And WTG aren't great at holding the ball, so they just lose it. Don't even get a shot attempt.
Well, I mean, it's only fair. I mean, planes and tanks don't have any hands.
Well, then they need to fire from outside the box with their guns. We are talking about war machines here. I mean, here's Arcade, trying to get it over to Hard to Use. No, Kyokumon!
Oh, man.
Again!
That was probably the closest attempt I've ever seen at a goal from War Thunder.
Yeah, that was better. But Kyokumon is on point. Here's Leomon dies. Leomon dies, loses the ball.
Oh, no brace for Leomon.
Out for a throw-in. And Leomon's going to pick it up. Getting dogged and loses it. Alright, when you're in possession, you are in possession, so... there you go, you're at plus 2 now, that's your last timeout. So here's Nazi Boo, getting over to Hard to Use. There's nobody there to get that pass. They're fighting for it, though, and there's a foul. That's a card for Nazi Boo.
You can't just go running over people. That's not how soccer works.
Also, no, this is not Etapenal. This is a goal kick, pretty much.
Game's almost over.
Game is almost over. We're gonna have stoppage, and that's it. They have one more chance. 1 minute of stoppage. If
Literally
this
one.
attack. No, intercepted by Cyber Sluts. Arcade
Oh!
picks the ball up, backheels it to nobody. It's in!
Oh, it's a goal!
Holy shit, it's in! Who got that?
Wow!
Hard to use,
Hard
puts
to
it in for a
use.
90 plus or equalizer. It's one all. That should do it for the game. Yep, one all. That was more defensive spaghetti than anything. Multiple
Well, it's like this.
passes
Yeah,
into
it's like I said.
WCG players.
Like I said at the beginning of the match, patience is a virtue.
Oh, man. Well, WTG hanging on and getting a point.
Now, this is going to make Group C really interesting.
And WTG not for lack of trying. 8 shots, 3 on target. Digi's marking, just keeping them from getting those goals on target. And it took.
Oh, look at the 15 crosses from War Thunder.
Yeah, that's what centering targets will do for you. 3 saves for the
But
Digi keeper for Kyokuman. Put in a valiant effort today.
yeah, credit where credit's due. Kyokuman did a great job.
Your man of the match is hard to use with a 7. Hard to argue.
Of course, because of the 90 plus.
Because of the 90 pluser, yep. Think you just died. Think your mic just died. Yep.
Oh, my mic dead?
Oh, there you are. Yeah, you got like interrupted mid-sentence by like going like that.
Oh.
Yeah, but you're fine now.
Okay.
But anyway, 7-0 for hard to use. And some 6-5s over on Digi with Liamon and Lilithmon. Bunch of
Yeah, a couple
sixes.
of fives too.
It kind of tells you how, though, that Digi were kind of in control of the game for a lot of it because there are a lot of 5-5s on WTG.
And then, like a good sniper, just.
Alright, match details. Liamon dies from Lilithmon at 7 minutes. Edamon got a card at 52. Watch out because he's a metal. 68 minutes. Your subs came on. And then in 89 minutes, Natsibu got a card, also a metal, I believe.
Think so.
Yeah. And then 90 plus 2, hard to use, unassisted, except by the Digi defense.
Hard to use, hard to defend.
WTG kind of leaning left. Deji leaning towards the center and left. Ball winning area, yeah. Deji just that marking in the box, letting them get the ball away from whatever forward was there. While WTG were more spread out.
Yeah, the first half it was all just counter offense, and second half it just kind of died down.
It did. Deji were tearing. We're tearing ass in the first half, but they slowed down in the second half, letting WTG kind of seem like they were the more peppy team.
Yeah, counter offense can only work for so long, but it was a good effort from Digi. And if not for that 90 plus 2, they would be on 6 right now.
They would be on 6 right now, yeah. But for now, we're on
But
our
now we're on,
fourth.
I believe we're on 4433.
No, we're on 4330. Or, no, 4331.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. All right, and that'll
So
do it.
yeah, anybody could qualify from Group C
Yep.
here.
Tomorrow will be. Yep, nobody's in quite yet. I don't think anybody's confirmed through yet. Oh, Egg or dead.
We do
Rip
have
Ip.
one that's confirmed dead.
Yeah, Egg is dead. Rip Ip.
Cracked. Make it do an omelet.
But for now, that's going to do it for this match and this group for the day. We're moving on to Group D. Thank you very much for commentating, Cardboard Box.
It's always a pleasure commentating with you, cutie.
All right, see you later.
See ya.
Here we go. All right, we're gonna play. It's a draw. Both the teams are even, so we gotta play the draw. And we're gonna move on to our next match, which is NepGen versus GBFG.